All right, a confirmed call. Dale, one last factoid to pass along your way.
Okay. The Hornets were leading after three quarters. 13-4, 1 point lead heading into the fourth. Detroit went trailing after three quarters. 1-19. They trailed by one heading into the fourth. History is on the side of the fellows from the Queen City. For the season were stats and numbers, they mean something. All right, Terry strides to the line.
Full of vim and vigor. Chance to give the Hornets a four-point lead and win the race to the century mark.
Is that a four-point play or a three-point play?
10-3 run. Look out for Jeremy Grant. And Grant is fouled. I think he's worth the money, though. Big free agent contract signed in the offseason by Jeremy Grant, inducing him to leave the Denver Nuggets. And there's a lot to work with there.
There really is. You think, can he carry a team? Can he score consistently like that for a full season? Yes.
Yeah, Detroit saw enough. Actually saw enough from Blake Griffin, too, in the way that he had his season start. They decided to buy out Blake Griffin. Signed just a couple of days ago in Brooklyn. Youth being served in Detroit. One possession game. Hornets lead by three. Terry has been the truth. Terry Rozier, why don't you have him? Last 2 minutes.
Put him on your back, strap him down, and carry him home, Rozier.
Lead back up to five. Grant gonna keep it. Gives it up. Right. DeLon Wright keeps the Pistons in it. Still a one possession game. And now Detroit needs to get a stop and get the ball back. Hornets need one more field goal and they can pretty much ice it. Hornets try and get it to Rozier. Now he has it. Only two on the shot clock. Terry! Again! Terry's dominating winning time!
Chairman likes it. That's what he came to see.
Hornets lead by five, virtually exclusively on the back of Terry Rozier.
You got a guy like Rozier, boy, like he is right here. It's not hard to figure out what to do. Use time and score, get the ball, Rozier, look at how good is he at creating contact and shooting off balance, fadeaway runners, let him cut that ball protected, get it out, it's almost like a jump shot.
I think if Wayne Casey's down that challenge, that would have been a better chance to challenge that run than the one before,
right, Martin?
Right, Rozier may have gotten off with it, got away a little push off.